and it's a traffic red alert down in Clayton County. Let me get the SkyTracker pulled up here for you. There it is, folks. This is a massive car fire, fully engulfed. Crews are just now getting on the scene, 285 eastbound, just past I-75.